Hey guys, it's Chuck from Fallen Cycles. Today we have a 2007 CVO Ultra Classic. So right now we're going to go through the controls, make sure all the lights work. We'll go ahead and start with the rear of the bike. So we're going to do the left turn signal, right turn signal, hand brake, foot brake. Alright, now we're going to go to the front. Do a left turn signal, right turn signal, high beam, low beam, and do the horn. All right, this bike has 63,044 miles, as you can see on the gauges. We're gonna go ahead and fire this puppy up.